Don't blame me. I voted for Kodos. Hello, America. This is why we can't have nice things. That's the last I'll say about it. Now we're going to play a game. Welcome to That Munch Life. We are your standard nerds for today. Tanky Poo and Corey and Nick and I. So, let's just have some fun and forget about the whole world.
You know the good thing about all this, though? If the Simpsons is right, in 4 years, we'll have a President Lisa Simpson.
President Lisa Simpson.
That's right.
She's almost old enough now.
You know, dude. How close are we to President Chelsea? And somebody, I'm not naming names, but his initials are Stephen Hoffman, put a 5 on the die.
Oh, there's something good. So Corey, could you hand me that card?
Ah, the one he brought from home?
The one I dropped.
For those who didn't watch the unboxing video, we've included Munchkin Marvel 2 in the deck today. Decks, thank you. There's also a few promos. Don't close that all the way. What if Midnight Munchkin Madness?
It was already closed like that. It's not supposed to be. Okay, I didn't do it.
Anywho, for those who didn't watch the unboxing video, you should. I'm kind of funny in it. Then we put Munchkin Marvel 2 in the decks today, and they actually came with new dungeons, one of which is on top. We don't know which one.
Actually, I made sure there was two.
Oh, there's two.
Two random ones. Then we got a cat over here licking a rail.
What did I roll? I think I rolled a 4.
No. Looks like a 2 to me.
He moved it!
I don't know what to.
Pretty sure I rolled a 4. Oh, well, it didn't matter anymore.
Yay!
Nicholas is going first, which means I get to go last!
Oh, that's terrible. Mm-hmm. And Nick's got a boyfriend shirt on.
Yes.
He's wearing my hoodie.
Alright, well, I have a hoverboard and a blood sword.
Stop playing with my bag.
Playing with your bag.
Between teabagging
my
cats.
Oh, son of a. Not my hand.
Hey, but. Cram.
And I am Yakuza.
What?
Uh-oh.
I will smush you with this. You won't
okay.
Survive.
I have a hammer of meat capping. Oh, wait. No, that's 4 points. Damn it.
No, you don't.
Hello, Laffinator.
I'm going to roll.
All that beautiful bean footage. Excellent.
Oh. Yeah.
Daniel Boom.
That is terrible.
If you use fire or flame to defeat him, I don't think you are right now. Hoverboard and a sword.
Flame Prince turns all weapons into
fire. He blows up with all his stuff. You don't get his treasures. Will not pursue anyone of level 4 or below, so he won't pursue you, so you don't get bad stuff.
But I still have to roll a 5 or a 6.
No.
He lets you.
Once you move to the runaway phase, he does not pursue you because you're just too tiny and useless.
I'm running away. There's no way.
Yeah, I can't help him.
Okay, you run away.
He's level 18. I don't think anybody could help.
Hi, guys.
Are you down to 5?
Yep.
Okay. Make it sure.
Alright.
Corey dead. There we
go. Bow wow. Street beggar!
That's what you pull on the first level.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I didn't shuffle the deck, so.
I did. He watched me.
He also loaded the die.
It's primer. It doesn't weigh shit.
It weighs just as much as the last paint that was on it. Besides the fact that the number he painted is on the side right now.
And I rolled it earlier.
Oh.
So.
This is kind of... He bangs on his feet.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Makes you discard a card at random. Eh, whatever. Probably got another.
Dead.
Level and a treasure. I want a dollar, I want a car. I want a dollar, I want a car.
Bungee cord. Okay. And I play, but there's still no kick. That's actually a door.
Okay.
So I discard my hand.
I'll read it out loud to the YouTube after I swallow this cheeseburger. Nom, nom, nom. Play on your turn. After the charity phase, discard your entire hand and then start another turn.
And I use the bungee cord to get my duct tape back.
Mm.
Now, does that mean I get new cards?
No, you just start another turn. You didn't die.
So.
You didn't get singularity'd. You got to roll again, though, if you start another turn. Oh! Seal. So, this is turned over right now because it doesn't count for them. They just won't die! Take all monsters out of the discards and shuffle them back into the door deck. After combat, place monsters on the bottom of the door deck, not in the discards. Which, important clarification, that's specifically after combat,
mm-hmm.
Not if you discard them for other purposes.
Oh, okay. So only the discard ones get counted right now.
And there's only one.
There's two.
Oh. Because remember you drew one that you had to run away from.
Which I'm going to put one there, and I'll put one there. There, shuffle.
Okay.
It's the spirit of the thing.
Paranoid. Goes to my hand. And I decide to loot the room.
Oh, we didn't have our opening dungeon. Shit.
What is our dungeon?
Savage Land. Oh, good, it doesn't affect anything.
Okay.
Monsters with animal names, scorpion, vulture, etc., get a +3 and may join each other in combat without a wandering monster card.
Which Yee.
Did not affect either of the monsters that we
met. Okay.
Unless you know of an animal called a beggar.
I think there is something.
Mm-hmm. Corey's eating. Wandering monster card. Corey has taken a vow of silence today.
Hollow cheeseburger. Oh no, filet of fish.
Fish, yeah.
He's taking a vow of fish.
So
of
fish. It's fish flavored breading on a bun.
The most feared fish in the sea, the fish stick. It just lays there at the bottom of the ocean, menacing.
I can't leave that. Turn the card in my hand. guess I'll try Ozplay.
Giggity.
And I'm done. I got loot. Aha, class. I'm a Navy Lizard guy.
In the Navy, you can sail the seven seas. In the Navy, sir, set your mind at ease.
You're on camera. Stop freaking out. You're large enough.
Right. I have scorpion kung fu. It's like the only thing I have, dude. Curse, drug wine, lose an item. I don't have any items. Excellent. Life is good.
Don't even try it. There's a story you can tell.
Save it. Save it. You haven't done a...
It's a quick one.
Yeah, it's not very...
Yeah. Years ago, Corey was giving me a ride to work because I didn't have a car at the time. And he showed up early and we were talking and he had the hiccups. Just, you know, real bad, actually. And so, as we were pulling up to take me to work, he like, went, the radio was off and it was kind of cold outside, it was all quiet and everything, and he stopped at a light, at a stop sign, and I just went, and he goes, ah! And the car, like, lurches forward a couple of feet, and he goes, what the hell was that? I'm like, your hiccups are gone, aren't they? Damn it. Don't do that again!
It worked. But I still don't like it.
Medicine, you're not supposed to like medicine. I do like that story. Nah, you don't need that one. Ooh, I got a comrade. Murilo. Can carry and use one item legal for a noble to use. You encounter as noble if Murilo is in the combat. You may choose to omit him and his item from combat where nobles are penalized. Excellent. And I'll put my pretty balloons over here. And my war bonnet. And done. It's all you. Swimming in that hoodie.
I think it's comfortable. I don't care.
He's wearing Tank's hoodie, so he's Tank's boyfriend now. Everyone say it. Dreads.
Lose all your powers.
Well, you don't have any powers, so Mazel Tov. Throw a Mazel Tov cocktail.
Was that made of ouzo?
What is an affiliation?
No, it's an explosive firebomb that you throw at a Jewish wedding when the groom isn't a doctor. Congratulations on the bride and groom.
A doctor or a financial banker.
Okay, so is this considered an affiliation?
No. That is a class.
That is a class.
What is an affiliation?
An affiliation is an affiliation. It's like it'll a class, but it'll say it's affiliation on it.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, I am going to fight the hammer agent. Level 1. Plus 3 against anyone with no affiliations.
Does that count as an animal name because there's a hammerhead shark?
No.
And the bad stuff is lose an ally or an item. So he is level 1, plus 3 because I don't have an affiliation.
Plus 1.
5. And I am 7.
I'm not going to waste my pretty balloons on that.
Yeah.
Those are my balloons.
Is Tank going to try to stop it?
No, Tank's going to play paranoid on you. And it's going to stick.
May I?
Yeah, please.
I will read it out loud to the class. This card may be played on anyone at any time. Excellent. A paranoid munchkin gets +5 when fighting alone, but -5 if he has a helper. This card is not lost when you die, but may be discarded at any time a seal is closed. Interesting.
Why would you do that?
It gives you a plus five.
It gives you a plus five in this combat.
I was already winning.
That's true, but now he made you paranoid. Now if you help or be helped, you're like minus five. You can't contribute shit to combat.
So since he's paranoid and he's fighting a hammer agent and he's in the Marvel Universe, does that make him Legion?
Yes. Sure.
Alright, well, he's dead. That's all that matters.
That is true. You get an entire treasure!
Woohoo!
Well, I'm going to save that for later.
Get your level.
Thanks.
Meow.
Parlez-vous, thank you.
Kangs.
Yeah, drains.
Yeah.
Apparently, we've got multiple zombie curses.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, it doesn't give me a plus three, but it discard any two items or lose a level. Okay.
That was some smart shooting.
And does this get face up or face down?
That's looting the room. What do you think? You've only been playing this game for...
No, I'm trying to remember if curse is one of them.
No, portals. Portals are the only ones where you get a replacement.
Right, right, right. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Connie.
Korima.
We always catch a mid bite too.
I know. Iggy, iggy.
I suppose it's man, but that's different.
No, that's a class.
Yeah.
There could be lady mans, just like lady dudes. Mm-hmm. You could be a lady man dude.
I want to start calling him Steven Tyler.
BMO.
Anybody have 11?
Even BMO could be a man dude.
I can help you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
You're paranoid.
You get minus five.
Yeah, this is how you add eight. Minus five is three.
And you need 11?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, that's right, because of the stupid ass card that you decided to throw in there.
They go in the bottom of the
No.
Really? How about a Joker laugh on that?
Depends on which incarnation you want.
On Navy it says when you run away, is that before or after? When you run away, you may discard up to two cards. Each one gives you plus one to escape.
That's when you get to the runaway phase. That's before you roll.
Before I roll.
Yeah. Because it doesn't specifically say after you roll.
You get plus two to runaway from Lizard Guy, too, though. I'm very fast.
Yeah.
So if I discard one card, it basically means I get away. I'll discard Kathleen.
Kathleen?
Yeah. I still have to roll though, right?
Well, yeah. Mm-hmm. But you can learn this one if you want.
Yeah, there's no way you could get caught now because you can't roll a one. Well, yeah, actually you can.
On that die, I could.
On that die.
Nope, I've got away. Okay.
That one, too.
Oh, that one, too. Yeah.
Oh, you drew the Jake die.
Yeah.
Wow.
Got away. Oops. All done.
I got a mug for the camera.
5 tons of ham.
Honey cured ham.
Yeah, Irish whiskey cured.
Curse, evil robot. One of your big items is turned out to be an evil robot. Discard it. I don't have any big items.
Evil robot. Evil. Oh, I thought we had to do that for all of them.
Stupid evil robots. I will face Maggie. Who is level 3. 1, 2, Maggie. Nope. Un. Un, right? Yes, un. I get a level for that. Which means I can finally use these two walls I got at the beginning of the game. And woo! Cut the seal.
I would have done that if I killed monster.
No, woo, he said.
So I can discard this.
You can.
Don't want to be paranoid anymore.
Alright. So pick up those three cards there and just put it on the bottom of the deck.
Are those monsters? Or?
Yeah.
Okay.
Since we're done with that seal now, we can actually do that. And done!
Somewhere.
It's a thing in a place.
I saw Doctor Strange.
Me too.
It was quite good.
I have a brig.
Ooh. That's a good ship, Lollipop.
Well.
There was an episode of Next Generation where they're being interrogated. They're on this planet and this entity is trying to get information out of them. He says, oh, you're on the Enterprise, aren't you? And Riker goes, no, I'm on a new one, the Lollipop. It's a good ship.
Alright, well, I need to get these out of my hand just because I have the Tear of Blinding. Usable only by Princess.
Oh, Princess Nick. Who can be a man dude?
Uh-huh.
Are you only saying that because I'm wearing the boyfriend hoodie?
No, you can actually be those things.
You can actually be all of those things.
And I'm going to put the Ring of Facets.
Ring of Nine Facets.
How come I got a handful of female stuff?
Well... It's okay, babe. I'll cuddle you later.
And I am going to...
Thank you.
Doubt. Joy Brick.
I am going to face the space goats.
It's coast to coast. Don't they eat two cards out of your hand?
Yep.
Can I get a couple of those?
Me too.
Brandon has a big bag of chocolate.
I brought out a whole bag of
them. One of each. Silver and gold. Silver and gold. So we don't have the rights to.
Me?
There's actually three different ones.
Level 6 space goers.
Yes, did you discard your two cards yet?
No.
They eat two cards from your hand before combat. Pick two cards and discard them.
Chocolate with toffee and almonds.
Chocolate. I am not a huge fan.
There's going to be a bag of those at work tomorrow. Oh yeah, Brandon.
Okay, you kill goats.
Yep.
Hooray.
Oh, does it mean we get
some? Hey, they're goats.
Yeah.
We didn't wander in.
That's true. Oh, I got a +3 also.
Yeah. Mm. Do some math.
6, 7, 8, 9. You have more than that.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Fine.
Well, I don't have any animals in my hand anymore.
I don't either.
Wow. So, since it's an armor, it's not. But it's still a big item.
No, nah, ships are big, but they carry themselves.
Okay, so I can still use the armor.
Correct.
Okay. I have a coffin. Very nice. And now it's Tank's turn.
Mm-hmm.
Don't mind us, we are just full of chocolate. Oh good, you didn't open a seal that I have to read with chocolate in my mouth.
Wing Wong. Telemarketer demon.
It's Brandon on the phone.
I'm losing by one.
I have not been a telemarketer for many, many years.
I'll help.
For what?
There he goes.
Okay.
Hey, look, I got another.
One, two, potato.
I got nothing that would cover what Corey has.
I'm not adding that much.
Yeah.
It's just enough to kill it.
Chest of drawers. Top. And I want the bottom off it. So, Corey.
Huh?
You got me the bottom.
The bottom card? Off mm-hmm. the deck? That's weird.
And get the top and bottoms.
Draw the top and bottom cards from the door and treasure deck. Keep one door and one treasure, and give the others to the lowest level player or players. If you are lowest or tied for lowest, keep all four cards.
I'm tied for lowest with Corey.
I'm two, yeah. So you get all four?
Yep.
Aw, you should share with me.
He helped you.
He's the reason I got that card.
Wah, wah.
Trickier. Discarding these two because they do me no good. One of them would do Nixon with spaceships. Go up a level for every ship you have.
Okay. You could have gave it to me.
No, I can't.
Yeah, well, you could have.
I'm not going to.
Remember, you got to leave by 9.
It's already dressed for work, like 9:30.
All I have to do is go grab my backpack.
Not to see it. Ooh! Zombie hireling.
Ooh. Other players may not use the undead stacking rule to add monsters to your combat. So, oh, nice. So you can't add undead to undead.
Mm-hmm.
But if you must run away, you have to leave your zombie hireling behind. They are a little slow, after all.
Okay. You gotta stop looking over here. You look like you're gonna do something evil every time you look.
He's actually reading Wing Wong.
Well, I loot the room. I'm gonna set Paris to London speed record. Vroom.
31 miles an hour.
Go ahead.
Ninja. I'm a ninja with scorpion kung fu.
Oh.
Now all you need to be is Yakuza.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. You don't want him having Yakuza. Of course, Yakuza is bad for bad on all counts.
Well, Nick's the Yakuza.
Huh?
Nick's Yakuza.
Yeah, no. Take him out. Bum, bum, bum.
Done.
I don't have that many cards in my hand where he does it good. Thing, so. That was not
That was a roll.
That was a terrible roll.
But it was a roll.
We should have just kept the first one. The end is nigh. Take all go up a level cards out of the discards and shuffle them back into the treasure deck.
Damn.
You better play that go up a level card.
There's a lot of them.
Yeah. Yeah, that counts.
Put that one on top, that way I can get that one.
Make it enough to actually shove it.
I probably need to go see Dr. Strange again, though, because I had to get up like three times during the movie. Don't drink soda when you go to movies.
It's a trap.
Have a bladder that's bigger than a dime in your palm.
Yeah, I don't have
those. Do you there's have a reason going problem?
Sometimes. There's a reason I could sit behind the desk for hours on end. I grew up living in a fucking van, moving from state to state.
Down by the river!
No, no, we were never that rich. We could never afford a van with a view.
Van with a view. I used to work at a hotel that was right by a river. Like, you could open the window and pee into the river. Close.
The one in Lawrence, right?
Yeah.
That used to be the mall back when I was in middle school.
Yeah, it was a mall.
And then it went to being the school storage.
But people would call occasionally and be like, the river's too loud. I'm like, what do you want me to do about it? Should I wander up to the river and Moses that shit? Boom! There, are you better, 352?
How nice is it inside that one?
It's pretty nice.
I remember playing Munch with everyone at least.
Yep.
So, where the mall used to be, right there on Massachusetts?
It is the old mall, yeah.
On New Hampshire.
Really?
Yeah.
God, it's been a long time since I've been to Lawrence.
They're building another one, too, down there. I was working construction on that last year. And then they, told me I had to go home because I exceeded the weight limit of all the fucking ladders. So it was a safety liability.
That's when you yell prejudice.
Yeah.
No.
That is exactly.
Insurance wouldn't cover me.
That is exactly.
I go home.
That is discrimination on the highest level.
I got
level.
Paid an hour, and it cost me more than that to drive out there.
Oh, yeah. That is the exact reason that they have discrimination laws.
I said fuck it, and got drunk with my best friend from high school.
I would have still done both of them, and...
Yeah, I would have done all of those things.
And still yelled discrimination.
Also, I didn't know about that. I knew OSHA regulations trumps a lot of those laws, though. And that was an OSHA regulation.
Not if they're discriminating you because of your size.
There are jobs that don't involve ladders.
I was hired to cut sheet steel out of the roofs for the... fire extinguishers on the fourth floor, and they didn't even have the first or second floor built yet.
Just BYOL. Bring your own ladder.
Bring your own ladder. Open the door, you bastard. Stop opening seals.
Yep.
Team up.
You may have two affiliation cards and have all of the advantages and disadvantages of each. Or you may have one affiliation card and have all of its advantages and none of its disadvantages.
But other than that, it goes in your hand.
Yep. Until you have at least one affiliation in your
hand. Yeah, I don't have any.
Which, there's a bunch of them in there right now because we put Munchkin Marvel 2 in there.
And I am going to loot the room.
Go ahead. It's all you, coaches. And then throw it on the floor.
what happens when you wear powdered gloves at work all the time.
you fingers end up with powdered hands.
Your fingers get soft.
Yes, because of all the cornstarch.
But I like it when you have soft hands.
Okay, that's not cool. I'm wearing your hoodie. You're telling me you like it when I have soft hands. You said you're going to cuddle me to sleep. People on YouTube are going to think I'm gay.
He's going to cuddle you to sleep Bill Cosby style.
That's even worse.
We're there.
Huh. Dramatic die! Bam!
Ooh. Ooh, that is a screamingly good power.
And I have a level.
You know the illusion power that gnomes have?
Where you can put a monster and get its bonus or whatever?
Yep. Yeah. In a power.
All right, so I'm going to look for trouble. I'm going to fight a minor god.
I'm a teeny tiny god. Worship me. Worship me.
Okay, that was good.
Indeed. Worship it.
I got nothing.
One, two.
Ooh. Ah. Comics code violation. Plus four to either side.
Okay. Ooh. You know what? Tricky here.
Check it.
What's that do?
Discard one monster from combat.
Really?
Yep. Okay. And replace it with another. Hammer agent.
Didn't you kill that already?
Yeah, but it was on the bottom of the discards when they got that draw the monster.
Oh,
from,
that's right.
Draw the card from the bottom of the discards.
You decide whether the enhancers or items on the discarded monster carry over to the... or are discarded.
I guess you choose
no. One.
Hold on. The possessed hammer agent.
That's fine. This one has red. So now I'm currently tied.
5, 6, 7.
Tie goes to the monster.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, you know, it does the same thing you wanted it to do.
Actually, it has plus one from the...
Yeah, discard. Now I'm level 16 versus this.
Oh, yeah.
Illusion is pretty handy.
Illusion, he gets a bonus equal to the level of the monster.
I got nothing.
Son of a lich.
Yeah.
1, 2, potato.
I tried hard.
You did.
Does that give an extra treasure?
Yes, it does.
Yes.
All of the monster can be. It might turn it into a demon.
Two extra treasures.
Oh. Yeah. And it turns it into a demon.
Can demons join other demons?
Yeah,
how that works?
Absolutely.
It's a little late now.
Oh, well.
All right, now I have silver.
I thought you knew that since it's been around since Bytes. Which was the
four key. I don't keep track of these things.
I'm going to duct tape a Pictic's hatchet to my telezapinator.
I always talked about that because Bytes added two... add a monster things. It added the bats thing and the demons thing.
Oh, okay.
Alright, it's Corey's turn now.
Yeah. Le turn de Corey.
That doesn't count.
It went about as far as Nick's.
Yeah.
There we go.
That's better.
Mine just kind of dropped out.
Yeah. It's Corey went, huh, and I went, stick. City watch. Shitty watch. Goddamn shitty watch. Get some shitty park.
Sorry, you guys should actually thank Nick because he made me get rid of the tricky icker before I could use it on somebody else.
That's true. That's pretty good.
He has a point.
All right, I killed the city watch.
You put the shitty watch?
A shitty watch. 1, 2, potato.
And these are the guys that keep telling me this is supposed to be a family show.
Hey, if you could say it on Comedy Central, Quaid.
Oh yeah, that's the meter stick you're gonna use there, right?
Speaking of Doctor Strange, I now have the cloak of levitation.
Woo!
I really liked that part with the cloak.
Who'd have thought the comic relief in that movie would be a cape?
It works.
Wham! Wham! Wham!
Okay, I really need to see this movie.
Yes, it's pretty good. All right, so
that was maybe next week.
Monster treasure done. Go ahead.
Maybe Brandon could take me with him next week.
I can put your mic on. Last year, when I went to see Star Wars, I figured out that my coat can hold a 6-pack of Mountain Dew and a Whopper.
Now I want both.
F you, $9 tub of popcorn. Samurai.
Just samurai.
I do like samurai.
Scorpion kung fu.
It doesn't really help right now. He's nice. I got a whole lot of nothing. Look at me and all my nothing. Hey, this side. Oh, wait, that's 6 things. Done!
Oh, that was quick.
Yes.
Pretty easy turn.
It's great when your turn doesn't take long because nothing's happening on it.
Yeah, where's all the monsters?
Yeah.
Hey, look, there's one. Everybody's drawing monsters but me. He drew a monster, you drew a shitty watch.
I don't even know how to pronounce that.
Charybdis. Haven't you read The Odyssey?
No, he has not.
No, I haven't.
Because
didn't you go to high school?
He went to Topeka Public Schools.
They still make you read.
No, not at all. No, they didn't.
Went to like 9 different high schools.
I had to read The Odyssey on my own.
Scylla and Charybdis.
Also helps. I've seen every rendition of the movies.
Riley Stuckrocket.
All right, well, let's see.
I was close. I was close.
They did release things. They released a lot of things.
Yeah.
So, Charybdis?
Charybdis.
Charybdis.
He can read!
Are you winning? Are you losing?
It's too bad I don't have Scylla in my hand. That would be a dick move.
Scylla is in the discard right now. Because if you'll look,
I'm
back
at 16. He's level 9.
Cubs goes
plus
in, 2 episodes.
Plus 1.
I wasn't playing.
So level 9.
Yeah.
And I'm at 16.
16. Good lord, that's a lot.
If I had something.
Maybe
Corey has something.
Maybe Corey just needs to stay out of it.
Corey needs to shut his fat mouth. Hey, that's a nice face you got there. It'd be a shame if something happened to him.
Yeah, this could work. So you're winning by how much?
I am winning by 7.
Yeah, you said 16 to 9, so that's 7. Yeah.
10.
Okay.
Yep.
Well, here, have a banshee.
Woo! Tony Robbins hungry!
Shit! It won't pursue you, but... So, I mean, you can get away from that one, but at least you'd have to run away.
Why would you do that?
I'll help you.
That's a level 16.
Yep. I'll help you.
Oh, we'll not pursue anyone level 3 or below. See if we can make him gain a level, and then lose. It's like, each player goes up a level, he loses that many levels, is the bad stuff.
Nice.
We once made Gwen lose 5 levels to that thing.
Oh.
I believe you were there.
I'll help
probably.
You
for
3.
3 and there's 6.
But you get 3 levels out of it.
How do I get 3 levels out of it?
Banshee's a 2-level monster.
Alright.
Discard Sucker Punch. Or no, I discard the Darkness.
The Darkness.
Ooh.
Thanks.
Can I read your pellet? In combat alone.
Rat.
Still got red on it.
The border doesn't count.
11. It's got a red tongue.
Okay.
I had 11.
So you add 11, and they're at 24, 25, 26.
And you were at what?
I was at 16.
So that's 27.
I got pretty balloons!
Hooray!
You
did munch!
you tried to munch as well.
I did.
I only remember that because that is exactly the gnome power. It even says gnome. That's why I asked Corey instead of trying to call him out on it.
Corey's like, wait, what?
That's why I wanted to read it instead of calling him out on it, just in case the power was different than the gnome ability.
Never know.
I am a duplicious dickhole.
Duplicious? Duplicious sounds like delicious.
Well, delicious dickhole, maybe. I don't know, Nick. What do you say?
I've got 16, 24, 25,
26, 31.
31, 27? Sounds like.
I got nothing.
Run away!
On. Somebody make them gain levels real fast.
I wish.
That would have been the greatest thing to keep my two balls that I had.
Just like,
and you both gain
nothing.
Are you the fact that they're all fire attacks and you get an extra plus one to everything?
No, I didn't know that.
Add that in.
What do you get plus one from?
Because they're fire attacks, it gets an extra plus one.
What?
From being flame prince.
No, that doesn't give any bonuses. It just makes them flame or not flame.
Yeah, the thing that gave it the plus one was we were all in the atomic zombie dungeon last time.
Or oh, does it okay, it says for anything that's already
fire. Already fire.
Right.
Flame. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You can't go, it's fire or flame now. And since it's fire or flame now, it gets a plus one. No, it doesn't work that way.
Can I turn the power on twice?
Have you tried turning it off and back on again?
Yep.
One for you. Well, two for you. And two for you.
Two.
There's two monsters.
All right, but one of them we walk away from.
Oh, yeah, but you don't have to run away from the banshee. You walk. Okay.
Which means we don't get the bad stuff from the banshee.
That's true.
I get away.
So do you.
Thank God. I didn't want to lose my armor.
I just see them running out of the room like... Thank you, pretty balloons. That was perfect.
That was terrible.
That was awesome. Blame him. Blame him.
You're the one that played the card.
He tried to munch guns.
We didn't do that anyways.
Maybe. With trying to munch guns? Definitely.
Alright.
Oh, and then he opened another seal. History repeats itself. The top disaster in the discard pile hits all players, unless it's already a global effect, such as open a seal. The munchkin who opened this seal cannot escape the effects of the disaster.
I don't think we have any disasters out yet.
Traps and curses are also the same thing. Minor Monster, Shitty Watch, Level 1, Plus 5 to Monster, Lich King, Minor God, Wingman, Space Goats. Disaster! Giant Flies! Your friends are busy. You're on your own. You cannot receive help in combat until you run away from the monster. Ouch.
Nobody can help anyone.
Ouch.
I was really trying to find a good time to play that card.
Well, this is the right time.
The Saurus!
He knows all the words.
Alright, and it is.
After triggering, place disasters on the bottom of the door deck, not the discards. We have drawn all three of those. Monsters on the bottom, Ghouls on the bottom.
Curses on the bottom.
Curses on the bottom.
Okay, so it's a four.
It's a four. Plus three against cyborgs, who get confused by human shades of meaning. Ooh, it kills you.
What?
What's the antonym of living? You.
I'm
you
beating
are dead.
It by three.
I don't have pretty balloons anymore.
Should I do something or no?
Yes.
Make him die. Actually, dying might be good for him.
I don't know. He loses. He gets to keep his power, doesn't he?
Yes, he does. Yeah, that's the only great thing about it that he's got, so.
One.
Yeah.
Two. Potato.
We'll make him gain a level and then put a big monster on him later.
Aha!
That will, in fact, pursue him. We'll make Tony Robbins come back and eat you.
Okay, and that's it.
Hey, look, it rolled this time.
Yay, all the way over there. Wild Bill Hiccup.
Isn't that the first card I drew? No, it was Daniel Boom.
Yeah, Daniel Boom. Yeah, Wild Bill Hiccup is only level 10. Or 12.
I'm 10 right now.
You can't ask for help.
Aw, oh, man.
So nobody can ask for help right now, right?
Correct. Actually, it doesn't say can't even ask. It says cannot receive. So even if you have powers that, like, make you be able to help in combat, or like the knee pads of Allure, you can't use that either.
Wow. And that's
knee pads of Allure.
Yeah.
Sounds like an intro to a really bad blowjob video. And that's
or a really good one.
That seal is closed.
No, it's the disaster is what has the applicable qualifier to it. You cannot receive help in combat until you run away from a monster.
Well, I think I'm going to run away from a monster.
Okay. Remember, it says run away, not try to run away. So you have to succeed.
Oh, okay. Actually, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Nope, he ran away.
Oh.
Fucking cloak of levitation.
Woo! Cloak?
So what would close that card out? All of us running away from a monster.
All of us running away from a monster.
So far, I'm the only one that can help, right?
Or if you get a wishing ring or something that says cancels a curse, except him. It says specifically, he cannot avoid the thing. So even if we get more seals open, this is still in effect until it's resolved.
Yep. Brown?
Yeah.
Trying to figure out some sort of something to remember that Corey can be helped.
Give him one of the jumbos. There's four of them on the number.
If I need help, I'll remember.
We'll put that over there. Right. He can receive help from us. But we cannot receive help from him. Yes. Oh.
And what level is he now?
Me?
Four.
No, not very high.
I think everybody's. Except for me.
Let's say 4, 4, 4, 3. So we're all pretty much in the same boat. Ah, curse! Discard your class card.
No!
I'm not a ninja. The thing I never used at all.
Now you're a samurai.
I can be a samurai.
Wow, talk about a career change.
You gained some
I'm still on the island.
Some honor from that, going from ninja to samurai.
Oh, we should make a ninja burger video.
Ooh, yeah, that'd be fun.
And, yeah, loot.
I need to bring Cards Against Humanity up here one day when we're all awake for hours.
And dungeon.
Or I'll bring Talon while Corey's off.
Corey's always off, but sometimes he doesn't work. And you put it right back on the deck where it belongs.
I'm an American.
America, fuck yeah!
Wow, that is terrible. I'm an American after Trump won.
We said we weren't going to mention it anymore.
Okay.
Fail. Yeah. You're an American Yakuza, though.
An American Yakuza. Wait, I've seen that movie. Isn't that like a trauma movie?
Yeah. Wasn't that the one with Jason Statham and Jet Li?
No. That was war.
What is it good for?
Which was good if you ignored all the lines.
Yeah. If you're just waiting for Jet Li and Jason Statham to beat the crap out of each other, it's good. Then it's a great movie.
It's just the same as X versus Sever. It's great.
No,
as long
even
as
the action was terrible in that movie. I hated every second of that movie, and it should have been so good. It was just bad.
How did you not like it?
It was terrible.
This
with
is also
a capital
guy,
terrible.
This is also the guy who likes watching, what the hell is it? Iron Skies. Ninjas from Nazis from space.
Space Nazis from the moon.
It was absolutely horrible. The only redeeming factor about the sequel was you got to see Hitler riding a T-Rex.
Yeah.
Okay, that would be good.
Iron Sky is the shit. Wow. They tried to improve the black guy by giving him albinizer. Turns him white.
All right.
So he turned him into a Nazi with the limb. The ghetto limb. So they landed in a fucking pot field.
So if I sell something and it's not, it doesn't equal out to 1,000.
You add 300 to the total when you're done. So if you can sell 700's worth.
Okay.
And then it'll count as 1,000.
Okay.
It doesn't count to each item though.
I just wanted to make sure. Alright. I'm gonna sell these two.
5 and 4 is 9, plus 3 is 12. Get a level.
And I'm going to look for trouble.
You mean loot the room?
Or loot the room. That's
you always get that confused.
I always do.
May I have another chocolate, please?
Alright.
As long as you finish before Tank's turn is over. Alright. Not that one. I like the ones that say the extra creamy with the toffee in it.
Oh, yeah.
So do I.
Say.
That's my favorite.
Anyway.
Well, I bought them, so I have last say.
I'll just wait until you leave the bag at work.
What makes you think there's going to be any of them in the bag at work?
Because I know you.
Yeah, but David will be there eventually, so there'll probably be nothing left.
No. David actually leaves them alone. Mm-hmm. I think he's scared of Brandon's ham size.
Do you roll?
No, I was fixing the deck.
Oh, okay.
I'm giving you time to eat.
I'm good. Okay.
Monstrous Heritage.
Thank
you. If you aren't a cultist, become one.
Uh-huh. There it is. We can see Tank.
Hi, America!
You haven't been gone very long.
We can see his chins.
So I have Monstrous Heritage.
It goes to your hand.
It's true.
It hurts that you bring that up, babe.
You do know how to make a couple of pounds of fat look good, don't you? Put a nipple on it.
So, I only have one monster in my hand. The darkness. That gets me 2 levels, so I have
you
to.
You can't do that unless you're a cultist.
That card just goes to your hand.
Oh, if you aren't a cultist, become one.
You can't if there's not a cultist card to have.
So that just gets discarded then.
No, it goes to your hand. We just said that 4 times.
Back it up. That's why.
Okay.
Loot the room.
Thank you. Oh, shit.
Okay.
I like the sound of that.
Shit? No, shit. Where's sea shit?
You should know about the sound of that.
Aha, uh-huh, I'll take that. What level are you now?
I don't know.
Door, please.
Warrior. You and the warrior.
I'd rather be a warrior than navy. I got all the pluses to run away that I need.
That is true. And you don't have a ship.
Yep.
Excuse me.
So is loyalty considered an affiliation?
I'm gonna fight you. Go.
No, a loyalty is a loyalty.
It's algebraic.
Okay.
What the heck?
I need three dice, please.
Mathematical.
Roll the die three times. Multiply the first result by the second, and then divide by the third. Rounding up. Monster gets a bonus equal to that result. So monster is defeated, round next turn. Okay.
Okay, so you roll a die.
Die number one. Three.
And you multiply it by that.
Three. Nine.
And then you divide nine. By...
And then you divide by that.
Roll three!
Divide by 7.
9 divided by 7.
Is 1.
That did absolutely.
It does round up.
Well, I should have actually gotten the fucking skull dice last. If I rolled a 1 on that, it's a 1.
Or you could have asked for the Jake die.
Yeah.
Or any of the outside the bag dice.
I've got a piercing shriek. Plus 2.
Are you winning by how much?
I'm winning by 1. And I'm still a warrior. I can get bigger.
Bigger.
You were winning by 1 before the piercing shriek.
No.
I
was tied.
Right. 2. Yeah, okay.
I was going to play that anyway, but then you threw that down. I was like...
You've been tied. You're a warrior.
That's true, too. Either way...
You were tied. He threw the algebraic and made it 1. Which meant you were losing by 1, which it was one. Helpful, and then you're winning by 1 now.
Yeah.
And I still got the same nothing I had last time, because I haven't fought a monster in 62 turns.
All right, then. 1, a 2, bazinga.
Bazinga. Bananas?
I get an extra hand for the rest of the game, unless I die.
Excellent.
Not that it matters, because I have no hand cards. Yep, maybe I'll move along. Let's see.
You have nothing in your hand, but you have an extra hand.
Are you done?
It'd be nice to get, like, Iron Hand Kung Fu or all those things.
Yep, hold on.
The power of God. A bunch of things.
Farthest point for my turn, I will use the bathroom.
Farthest point for you. Which means Corey's not doing anything for, like, 3 turns. Yay.
So now he's level 5?
Yeah.
Correct. Teef. Yay. Still got nothing. Loot. That and my galley make it a level. Nobody has a steed, right?
Nope.
Okay. Well, then I curse me. Just I don't have to give it to anybody. Done. Your crazy throw and stick maneuver is bumeranged on us.
It's a wizard. That's a class.
Yes, it is.
Which means you have to discard your Yakuza.
Yes. Yes, you do. Stop looking at my cards.
Sorry.
So you can choose to put it in your hand instead of playing it, though.
Yes.
Okay. Well, I'm going to keep it in my hand for right now.
Get it.
He likes keeping things in his hand.
Better calm down, speaker. And I'm going to delete it.
Screw calm, grab my axe.
Under my axe.
Oh, small thing on Facebook. It's,
alright.
Something about. I don't know how we could have screwed up worse than the Brexit.
Yes, I shared that earlier.
Oh, was that you?
There are a lot of people sharing.
There's half the people I know.
Yeah. All right. Oh, my bear.
The rhino.
Ooh. Oh, good.
Great. Like
Paul Giamatti at the end of Superman 2. Spider-Man 2.
That was what? Paul Giamatti? Huh?
Yeah.
That was him?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Crazy. He was all set to be the rhino in Amazing Spider-Man 3, and then they shelved it.
Lame.
One.
Really? Yeah.
Two. Potato. Surprised you guys didn't have any other animal monsters in your hand.
I have the same shit I've had for the last 62 turns.
True.
63 now. I had a turn.
I have a barrel.
I can't wear a barrel. I'd need to wear a double barrel.
No, we need to go get you one of those old German casks where you can park a car inside of it.
Ha! Hey, be fair, I was trying to do the Dr. J hookshot when I did that.
True.
Okay.
I'd be lucky enough to
just
get
it. Yeah, the last one you shot went clear over there in the laundry room.
Which I picked up and threw away. So, where's the...
It's right in front of you.
Actually, be fair, it was behind the treasure deck.
Still was in front of him, so I wasn't wrong.
Not right in front of him, it was in front of him.
Technically, everything between here and the horizon is in front of him.
That's true. Door, please.
The Fright Sprite. And it's undead, but we can't stack undead on him.
Ah. Plus 3 against halflings, plus 3 against females. But it doesn't matter. I'll kill it.
I feel like I should be running 90,000 miles an hour.
Uno, dos, something.
Uno, dos, word. What's Spanish for bananas?
Oh, yeah.
Bananas. Really, really bananas.
Really, really bananas.
You get me for a while.
I'm going to spike the eggnog and then catch a snipe. Probably because I'm drunk on eggnog.
So I got it.
That's 3 levels. Close us in. You're welcome. Go ahead.
I'm going to hit him right now just so he doesn't win.
I'm not going to win.
Okay, well, he's playing that on you anyway.
Disaster.
He's keeping you down here with us.
All right. I was just trying to close the seal.
That's excellent. We appreciate that.
For most.
There he is.
Our intrepid hero.
Some of us just give no shits.
A monster that I can kill! Except it's much higher than it's showing that it is. Sir Slicer! Plus 5 against anyone without armor. Boo!
5, 6, 7. So level 7?
Yes. But I have more than that. 1, 2 bananas. Hey, I killed something all by myself. This is what a treasure looks like. No, I'll put it over there. Now it's your turn.
He is quietly screaming.
I know.
I just closed it.
He just closed that.
No, this is
cleaning up his messes. Beer shortage. All militia lose a level plus three for every militia or super militia in the party.
So one of those do nothing ones.
You have one of those do not. Well, you know, there. Sometimes we do get the Munching Apocalypse classes.
Sometimes.
Mm-hmm. Open the door.
Ooh, Rodomonte.
That gives you an extra bonus hand?
Yep.
It's a power.
You have a power!
Woohoo!
By the power of Grayskull.
I have so many cards out here, but. And I am going to fight the Corpse Kid, level 1.
Plus 2 for each other undead monster in combat with him.
Mm-hmm. And the bad stuff is I lose my foot gear, and I have none.
Yes, you do. You have a hoverboard.
Oh, well.
Oh, well.
So who's got undeads in their hand?
Fine, undeads, I fight them.
I got nothing.
Nothing.
Oh, he's a whole level 1, so.
Debt 3.
Yeah, but. No complaints.
My turn.
Hi.
Dramatic.
So dramatic.
Okay, so this
cog goblin.
This is a.
It's a goblin. Get the goblin.
Yes, that's why there's a picture of one hand.
Okay, so that's one hand. But as I get plus one hand.
Yeah. So you have two empty hands.
So does anybody got any goblins?
No, you can keep an extra card in your hand.
Nope. Nobody has monsters.
What?
It's a goblin. A small little goblin that he can kill.
Mm-hmm. It has gears on it.
Enjoy killing the said goblin.
Yep, you killed a goblin.
Yeah, I killed a goblin.
Unless he was going to do something, but I don't think he
was. No, I was asking Brandon about mm-hmm. Still trying to figure out all the combinations of everything that goes on.
Alright. I'm going to go ahead and do something then. Casino Dungeon! Casino. And discard the funny looking sword. Can I get that Jake die?
Because it specifically says 1 through 6.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Oh!
Boom! 3 treasures.
Face up, but still. It's pretty darn good.
Captain's Coat, Golden Idol,
Blang.
Miskatonic University Honorary Degree.
Sweet.
I'm gonna use it instead of the barrel.
Sounds like a great idea.
One-handed, big item.
And you can become a professor if you want to.
Professor will help. Oh, fire indeed, hot.
Go ahead and do that. But we don't have any professors out, do we?
I'm sure he has one somewhere.
Mm-hmm. You get to keep that on hand.
Oh, okay.
Hi. Okay.
Aha. Curse!
No.
Out of calling cards. Discard any 3 cards from your hand or in play.
Oh, lordy. That's pretty mean.
That's harsh if you end up without any cards in your hand. Like, discard any cards from your hand. Ha, I don't know. I only have 1 card in my hand or in play. Damn.
This guy's not doing well.
whole lot, really.
So I would be able to play that.
Yeah.
Okay. I just want to make sure.
I like all three of these. I don't want to get rid of any of them. Womp, womp. I hate that. I'm being a warrior. I can move it. I guess I'll get rid of my helm. Whatever. Treasure door.
Here.
That hurt.
Quit your belly aching.
loot, please.
I still have to actively not look at it. I'm like,
go ahead.
Don't worry, Corey. Nobody can still help you.
No, we can help
him. We can help him. He can't help us.
Oh.
He
himself.
Specifically has the one person who can. The harsh disaster. Oni! Ooh, I have a power! Yay!
Giant flies, and I'm the only one with bug spray.
It's a dog-eat-dog world, and now I'm wearing bacon pants. There, you're getting too big for your britches.
Is that what it says?
No.
Is that a curse? Too really? Big for your britches?
I'd lose my foot gear?
Yep.
Why? It's being mean.
I'll avenge you, Nick.
That's it. You're the only one with foot gear. Oh my god. Turn off the camera, I'm gonna beat him up.
No!
The only thing I have!
But you're the only one with the style.
And that's why I'm gonna kill you.
I know.
See, Corey just helped me. Yeah. So you're no longer a warrior.
Huh? All right.
He's a warrior.
Yeah, I'm still a warrior.
Okay. I was gonna be nice.
I looted, I'm dead.
Wow. That's it, Nick.
Congress in session. All scientists lose a level. +3 for every scientist or super scientist in the park.
None of those. Oh! The Hair of Babylon. And level 16, -4 against bloggers. Bad stuff. Lose your class and open a seal.
Sadly, no one can help you because of the stupid disaster.
Right.
But if you run away successfully, then...
Then that goes away for you, yeah.
So again, you might have to
so there you are, right there.
Oh, I'm winning.
Oh, really?
Yeah. 3, 6, 11. Because all the seals.
Yeah, there's 3 seals.
So he's 20.
15, 16, 17, 18 to
20. Oh, actually, that's an animal, too, isn't it?
Yes.
Yep. 18 to 19.
Yeah, it's 19 to 18. So you're losing by one.
No, if it's an animal, it's +3.
Oh, yeah.
Ouch. You're losing by 4.
I got nothing.
Ha! Time to run.
And nobody can help me.
Nope.
Not until you get away from this, and then you're no longer affected by that curse.
So, 5 or 6.
Yep. Unless you have a +1 of any kind.
The only +1 I have is...
A +1 to run away.
Oh, no.
Yeah. You failed.
What is your classes and open a seal?
Zoink. Doom! Another seal. No fun zone. All daredevils lose a level. All monsters get a +3 for every daredevil in the party.
All right, at least we're going through those.
You also failed, so you're still affected by the giant flies.
Now I'm a wizard.
Oh yeah, he did fail, didn't he? Dang, that sucks.
Yeah.
Hi.
But well, the air in the Discord.
At least if you open a seal, we won't get doom.
True. discards.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Okay,
we haven't gotten Doom in a long time.
Yeah.
Bat, bat.
What time do you gotta go?
9:25.
Oh, okay.
A bat is an animal.
That's true.
So it's 9. Plus...
5.
5, so it's...
14. 14.
Okay. That's 6.
14. Okay, I don't really
ever
bring chocolate book in my hand. What's
the matter? 15. 15?
No, not really.
Cool.
Except that one!
No. He's winning by one, so.
Really?
He's winning by one?
I got a chicken.
Chicken! An animal!
And I have the darkness.
Ooh. The darkness.
That is true. Now he's on his turn. Alone. In the dark.
In the dark. Really? Can I have that wandering monster that you had before?
No, I used the number on the... I brought in the banshee.
Because the whole bring it thing means that I just...
Oh, yeah.
Now I'm winning by 4.
Ooh, 4?
That's it.
That's a level fucking 14 by itself. Oh, no, no, that's no, chicken.
Chicken, 17.
Oh, that's going to put me... That puts me even. Which means I discard the jackdaw.
You only do it once per turn, can't you?
Oh, yeah. One monster from your hand.
Yep. And fire flame is useless against it if you have any.
No.
Is that red? That's red, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, his okay. I get my plus 2, so I'm beating it by 2.
By 2?
Yep.
Shit, I'm Jake. I can do a plus 2.
Damn.
Yeah,
motherfucker.
You said bring it.
Yeah.
I did. I really did.
I tried to help. I pointed out the red.
We can't even help you, stupid flies.
I use my fin cakes. Now I'm beating it by 1.
Hmm. Oh, I got lightning in a bottle.
Fuck. They ain't got nothing for that.
Which one first?
Bat.
Got away! Run away!
Chicken!
7! Got away!
Bats and chickens working together.
Bats and chickens!
Hey, but you got away. Disaster no longer affects you.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
And I discard my golden idol, as well as these. Go up a level.
I just can't hear this song. It's terrible.
Go.
Corey did.
Corey did.
I am Corey.
I am Corey. I am Corey. I am Zorn. Have you been watching it?
Nah, I'm not really a big fan. Just like an episode. Wasn't that funny to me?
Giant Atomic.
Ooh!
It's a dangerous monster.
Giant atomic something!
Giant atomic something.
Hey, it goes pretty well with the chicken.
The giant atomic chicken, yeah. Kiev.
Loop, yeah, yeah.
Loop.
Okay.
Yay! Yeah. Ah! Conan's drunk again!
Ah!
Show your hand. The lowest level player chooses a card. If players are tied for lowest, each one draws. If you are lowest, just discard a card.
I think he's lowest.
Yeah.
I get to look at Brandon's hand. Which is actually kind of a
yeah, look at my hand.
Because I, because I always have to look at you show him my hand.
Hey, he gets to return the favor.
Yeah, but he knows what to do with it.
Yeah. Pick a card that looks good and get rid of it. got discarded.
Aw.
No, a good monster.
My action hero.
When in doubt.
And once per turn, I get to either draw a face down door or treasure or remove any one curse from one player. I choose me.
So you're removing the disaster.
Yes.
You do that once per turn?
Yeah.
What? Baby, what? That's Uni.
Uni power.
Uni power.
Yeah.
That's pretty darn good.
And then. Did I? No, I didn't loot yet.
No,
never loot. Now I'm done. And at the beginning of my turn, of your turn, oh, my turn, sorry. I have to wait till my turn to do it.
Okay,
because I was going to do it and take it away from him so that everybody would be okay.
Nice. The problem is, where's the disaster?
Stupid flies.
Investigator.
My turn, alligator, not fist.
That one's going to go in my hand. And I'm going to loot the room. Alright.
The turn of the tank.
Hi.
Yeah. Okay.
Bard Hireling.
No, that's pretty good.
Fighting a jackdaw.
Jackdaw.
Plus three against anyone with
Wogglebug or Jack Pumpkinhead. Plus six if you have both.
We don't have those. Alrighty then, I think it kills it.
Yeah, I got nothing.
Let the GM show you his karate moves.
Don't make me use my stuff up. Did you ever see Bubba Hotep?
Yeah.
Okay.
My turn?
Yep.
Alright.
Portal! Hey, look, a portal. Ooh. Cloak and dagger. I'm just going to read it out loud. When they are played or revealed, each player wearing more black than white loses a level, and each player wearing more white than black goes up a level.
I'm wearing blue.
Shit.
What?
I'm wearing blue.
The shirt under that is black.
Blue.
Eh, it's dark.
I bought this specifically because I worked at Walmart.
What color are your pants?
Blue.
Well, the blue jeans, so yes.
Nick's got a lot of black.
Shut up,
Brandon.
This is not
black. Brandon doesn't have any
right,
black,
but you have black on.
Him. That shirt sure. was black originally.
That shirt is
your
brown.
Your shoes are black.
Okay, yeah, my shoes are black. You got that?
And that's more than the amount of white you have on.
That's white.
Yeah, but the shoes are surface area.
It's not based on surface area. It's just
it says right, more
surface area.
More white
no,
than black.
No, look on the inside of the sleeve.
I also have black socks. Okay.
Look on the inside of the sleeve. Plus your shirt's black.
This is brown. This is gray. I'm not wearing black for the first time ever.
You got a black stripe, but that's all.
Pretty much. But I also have a white stripe next to it.
And white lettering on
this
the shirt.
This is actually
and white, a lot of white lettering on my shirt.
Come on, my underwear.
You got some big ass shoes.
Big ass shoes, which are gray.
Well, if you want to stripe.
I bought gray shoes.
I have underwear.
I'm not going to measure surface area, so I will accept that.
I told him only if he was willing to strip.
The lining of your hoodie there.
Oh, yeah, that's why.
A lot of it's showing.
Yeah.
So, okay, so nobody? Nick loses a level. Excellent. And then discard the dungeon and play, draw a new one.
I'm wearing all black. My socks.
For the first time ever, I'm wearing brown and gray.
Nice. What's the new one?
The Raft. All monsters get a +5, but are also worth one additional treasure. So each monster is worth +10.
Ooh!
Okay, Corey.
That was a portal, so
yeah.
A door.
Yep, actual door. Tumescent.
Ooh, Tumescent. Giant atomic Tumescent. I guess I'll loot. Yep. Loot.
Oh.
I am half lizard guy.
Ooh. Which half?
Bottom half.
The left half.
And a little die over there, and I'm done.
Dum 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 dum. Magic wave uni fingers. Gone.
First is over. Everyone can help everyone else.
Yep. Wow. Fat stomach. That'd be great if I had any stuff. Another portal! He watched me shuffle, and I did the whole spread him out and do this with him thing.
These things happen.
Man thing. Guardian of the Nexus of all realities. Discard the dungeon in play and draw a new one to replace it. If you fight a monster this turn, you get a +5 bonus. Okay, bye, Racky boy. Ooh. The Dungeon of Comprehensive Curses. Any curse that is drawn or played is applied to everyone in the dungeon. Any card or ability that normally protects from a curse will still work, but it only protects the one who played it. Cards and abilities that would normally allow a player to grab a curse and put it in his hand can still be used for protection, but the curse is discarded rather than captured. Oh, there's a portal, so I get a draw. Hey, the street beggar's back! Welcome. Don't I know all of you? Oh, God! One, two, dead.
Yes.
Because I got the +5 from the man thing. Tresor and a level. Done. Ta-da.
Ah.
Wow.
That was epic.
And I beheld as I opened the sixth seal. Hey, it's the good one! Starting with the player open this seal and going clockwise, everyone draws a face-down treasure.
Yay.
All monsters have one additional treasure. Oh, it's face down. Yeah.
Face down.
Okay, so one for you, and one for you, and one for me.
And you get a treasure. You get a treasure. And then Oprah pops up. Everyone gets a treasure.
Oh no! The game's almost over if one more seal gets open.
I know, right?
He's level 9.
That's true, too.
I got a bat hat.
A bat hat!
Nice.
Da na 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 na. Bat hat! Okay, so that was my turn, and I played that, and then you rolled and opened a seal, so you need to open a door.
Oh,
Rick.
Wow, level 19. You may discard a hand item to give him a -4. Will not pursue anybody level 5 or below.
Or you're below level 5.
That's true. Plus he has +6 from the seals.
Yeah.
Bad so stuff.
He's not 19, he's 25.
So he's level 25. Wow.
I'll give you $1 to discard a bat.
$1?
Like a bat. Like a weapon. So that would be hilarious.
Oh, Lucille. How much warm I need to get today.
All right. The bad stuff, though.
Roll does not affect you because you're below level 5. You right. Pursue you.
Walk away.
You just, yep, just go, down. Excuse me, Mr. Big Grimes here. I did the wrong move.
But people can help me, right?
People could help you.
They could.
I'm only level 4.
Yeah, I could use a couple treasures.
There's 5 of them.
Woo, I'll take a couple.
I'll take 2. Well, I don't know if I can help you.
Let's see, I got 4, 7... 10, 13.
I'll help for just the fairy dust.
20.
Don't accept his help, he's level 9.
10. 16. I'm gonna look.
Right, this is why 20. I'm pissed that he said something.
What are you?
I'm
20.
20
and he's
29?
Mm-hmm. Or
25. So I could help.
Me too.
If you couldn't help, then there'd be a problem. You both are level 7.
That's true. But all I've got is this. Otherwise.
I have this little pile right here.
I'm serious. I'll just do it for the fairy dust.
Yeah, no.
Oh, no.
What did I add? What game?
Up to you.
What do you add?
I had 10.
I had 9.
I gotta go with the 10 because I'm afraid he's gonna try to step in somewhere.
Okay.
Yay! So 2 treasures, right?
Yep.
1, 2, potato. And then I don't have shit!
2 levels, 2 treasures.
So I guess the paranoia is still sticking with you, huh?
I got a.
Sorry, baby, I'll earn your trust back tonight.
Oops, there he is. A single perfect rose.
You got spiky knees, a sharpened stick, and a small dirk. Wow. You got 3 plus 1 bonus items. There you go.
But there's a 4th one tier that I got, too. Jeez. I got a cosmic cube. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Alright, le turn du tank.
So that's not a hand item?
Nope, it goes on your knees. When was the last time you had a hand item on your knees? You're wearing pants wrong. You have too many cards, dude. Hold on.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
I like it.
Because.
Okay.
Cuz.
Lose your class and lose a level.
Wow. That's mean. And it affects all of us. Comprehensive curses.
Yep.
Ouch. My class! And my level!
I'm no longer a wizard, and I just went up 2 levels!
No longer prophecy!
I guess I have to be a daredevil now.
I gotta be an investigator.
You guys have backup classes.
And it hurt me.
We took a lot of extra classes this semester.
Okay.
Okay.
Everybody lost a level also, right?
Yep.
Yep. Yep.
Okay.
Okay.
My turn. Alright, you gotta go to work, right?
So, yep.
That's a 1.
That'll do it.
There you go. Block it. And I think Nick will win based on that.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
He has a lot of stuff. That
2. I got 2.
I got 4.
I have a lot.
I have a lot.
Do powers count?
No.
Okay.
Items.
Just items.
The rule is called he who has the most stuff wins.
I have 7. Oh, I got 7 and like 2 cards.
All right.
Slow down there, Speed Racer.
The lowest level player wins!
Well, shit.
Where is shit? Oh, actually...
You
didn't get your extra treasure from that, too. Oh, Samurai only. Man, I could use that.
I could have kept playing, I'm sure. I had that. I had things to keep people from winning.
Well, that was our anticlimactic game. That was fun. So now Tanky Boo has to go to work. But tell us how you like the new dungeons and fuck this one.
In particular.
In particular. Fuck these six fish. Yeah, if your turn rolled around, I had a go through the dungeon discards and pick one and replace it. So that whole all monsters get a +5. Or if I had gotten an animal monster, I could put that back too. But yeah, like, share, subscribe, comment. We don't get any comments. No one loves us.
I wonder why.
Tell us what you think, and we'll see you next time. Dang. Shut off the fucking camera.
But I like watching you squirm.